Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm very happy to show about PLC Omron use software Zen software. Okay, so in the previous video I already simulation the timer on, timer off, and today I will show about the one shot timer in this software. Okay, so let's start. So first open the software Zen tool. Okay, so create the new program, one shot timer. Okay, one shot timer. So zoom in, please press L and then arrow key right. Okay, so this video is similar the previous video that I already simulation. So for example, I have one switch. Stop. Start. And then auxiliary one. Okay. It will lock, right? So auxiliary one, sorry, this is a M, not Q, auxiliary one, auxiliary one. So it will be hold the signal. Yes, and then the timer will control the relay, power on relay, right? So I will create the new timer. So double click and then choose timer 0. This is a one shot. One shot timer. Okay, so let's connect it. Okay, so I will explain the concept first for this timer. Normally we have a I one, right? So when M one on, M zero on. So when M zero on, when I zero on, sorry, I one on, M zero will on, right? So when M zero on, when M zero on, this is M zero. Yes, when M zero on, the timer will on, right? This is a timer. Yes, this is timer. So timer will on, right? T T0 will on. But on only one pulse. Although the M0 is on forever, but T on, T0 will on one pulse. Follow the setting time that we set in the CPU. Okay, so it will on, yes, and one pulse, and then off again. Okay, so this is a concept. So this is a T0, right? So T0. Okay. And this is a T setting that we want to set in the program. I will show you. Yes, this is a T setting. Okay, T setting. How many seconds, how many hours, how many minutes that we want. Okay, so let's start. So right now I will create a new contact for T1, right? Sorry, T0. T0. Okay, I choose one short pulse. Yes. And then the relay will on, okay? Relay 1 will on. Yes. The relay 1 will on. Then we will lock, hold the signal of relay number 1, right? Okay. And then when we press stop, so we must end with stop, right? When we press this button, it will be a stop for relay. Okay. So if we want, we don't want to hold, we also can test like this. Yes, so I set 20 seconds also for this delay, this setting. The setting is here, understand? Here 20 sec is here, 20 sec. Yeah, it is 20 second. T setting equal 20 second. Okay, 20 second. This is a T setting, yes, 20 second. So understand, so we will simulate it. So okay, and then click simulation, and then yes, and then on the CPU, yes. So if I click the I1, yes, the T1 will on and the M0 will on also. So after, so this relay will on immediately also. So after 20 seconds, the relay will off by this timer. Okay, so let's start simulation. So I click I1. Okay, you see Q is on, and then wait the timer for stop this relay, right? Okay, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, stop. You see? Stop. So if we want to start again, we should click stop. Yeah, and then start again. Okay. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 18, 19, 20, okay? So this is a concept, and we can simulate it. The software is very small, so we can simulate it anywhere, okay? So in this video, thank you so much for watching my video, and we will see you next video for another function of PLC Zen Omron, okay? So good luck everyone, bye bye.